Kelsey leaving on her first drive by herself. Ugh.